गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर कमिंग ऑन द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. द क्वेश्चन इज राइट द नंबर्स फ्रॉम 2017 टू 2027. इफ द क्वेश्चन इज सेइंग लाइक दिस दैट राइट द नंबर्स बिटवीन सम अदर नंबर इफ द इट हैज गिवन. सपोज आई हैव गिवन हियर 2017 टू 2027. नाउ राइट द नंबर्स. What numbers comes in between 2017 to 2027? Now, 2017 to 2027. As you can see, 2027 to 2027. Now here we have start from 2017, then 2018, 2019, 2020, 2021, 2022. 2023, 2024, 2025, 2026, and 2027. Now these are the numbers which come in between the numbers from 2017 to 2027. Now the next question is complete the series, or you can say the fill the missing numbers in your exams, or we can give you the question like that. That some number we have to give you, and here is a fill up. You have to fill the numbers, that what numbers comes in between, or you can say that you have to fill the missing numbers. So suppose it has given here 3009. Here is 3009, and here is 3012, and here is two blocks. So what we have to do? 3009. After that 3009, what comes? 3010. 3010, after that 3011. And after that 3011 to 3012 means our answer is correct. Next question is 3665, then 3666. It has given. Now what the next number is? We have two fill ups, we don't know the answer. So what we have to do? 3665, 3666, after that what comes? 66, after what comes? 67. 3667, 3668. Now the third question, there are two fill ups. Okay, I have given you only 1663 and 1664. You don't know what comes here and what comes here. So 1663, what comes before 63? 62. 1662, then 1663, 1664, and after 64 what comes? 1665. Now we are coming on the next topic, that is skip counting, forward and backward counting. Okay, here what is skip counting? Skip counting can be defined as the method of counting forward by numbers other than one. To skip count, we keep adding the same number time to previous number. We add the same number each time to the previous number. Suppose here the question is given forward and backward counting. Forward counting and backward counting. As you can see the arrow. Forward counting and backward counting. So first question is 2002, 2004. After that blank 2008. And the question is saying jump two step forward. This is sign of forward, means two step forward. 2002, 2004. It is 2002, 2004. We don't know what come here, and 2008. We have to jump two step forward. Two step means we have to add +2, +2 at the whatever the digit given in the place of ones. 2002, after that we have to add what? plus 2. We will go there 2004 because here is 2 step forward. 2 step forward means we have to add plus 2. After 2004, we have to go where? We have to again add plus 2, 2004 to 2006. And again we have to add 2006 plus 2, 2008. So it means our answer is right. 2002, 2004, 2006 and 2008. Now jump 2 step backward means we have to jump 2 step backward. See, 211, after that here is 11, now 209. We are jumping 2 step backward. 209. After 209 we have gone 207 minus 2. Again we have done 11 minus 2 is 9. 9 minus 2 is 7. Now 7 minus 2 will be 205. Now this is 2 step backward counting. Jump 10 step backward. Backward. 780. Backward means minus 10. Backward means minus 10, whatever the digit is given. Minus 10. To the 770, then again minus 10, 760. Then again, if we minus 700, minus, if we do minus 10 in 760, what it comes? 750. Jump 10 step forward. Again, forward means plus. Forward means plus. And how much? 10. 550 plus 10, 560. 560 plus 10, 570. 570 plus 10, 580 means our answer is right. Jump 50 step forward. Again, plus. How much we have to add? 50. Okay. 250. 250 plus 50, 300. 300 plus 50, 350. 350 plus 50, 400. Means our answer is right. Now, jump 50 step backward means minus. How much minus? 50 minus. 600 minus 50, how much? 550. 550 minus 50, 500. 500 minus 50 means 450. This is called the backward counting. Thank you.